Okay.
Okay, Miguel. If you're gonna step up and work under me on Friday night, you gotta keep your cool, okay?
Yes, I see.
All right, Fry is the hardest part of the job during the rush, because we also have to do all the toasting. And all the fucking French onion soups. Which, as you can imagine, is pretty time-consuming. Now, we get it all, okay? So when the shit hits the fan, and it's gonna hit the fan, Miguel, you better not freak out or something, all right? A lot of people can't hack this.
Oh, see, I know, I see.
And you better have a sense of humor tonight, okay? If I start screwing with you, you know, just joking around or something like that, or if you mess up and I call you on it, don't run off and pussy out and start whining. You gotta have a pretty thick skin if you wanna work with me. Seriously.
Sour cream Sanchez!
Hey, Lactard, I think your nachos are done.
You're an asshole!
I'll have a Pepsi, she'll have a...
Shit, man, the restaurant can't close. I just got a 75-cent raise. Finally starting to get more hours, starting to learn to grill. Can't catch a break, man.
Miss, why don't you get the fuck out of here and go smoke a cigarette?
Actually, I was just about
to go. Don't argue with me, boy.
But see, you're telling me to do
Mason,
something.
Mason, you're gonna go out that fucking back door right now and smoke a cigarette.
Wait, but I...
Don't you butt me, boy. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm leaving now to go have a cigarette because I want to...
At least enough.
Who's smoking weed? Guys, what the hell? Hey, that's not cool, man. Let me get a hit of that.
Hell no, Mason. You never share your motherfucking weed.
I always share my weed.
Is that true?
See, he cares.
Yeah, I'm not selfish.
What did Amber have to say? She was looking for you.
She was?
Now's the time to make your move, lover boy.
Son of a bitch! What do I want to eat? I didn't even know we had egg rolls. That's really...
Why are you so shy around her?
Dude, shut up.
You want me to go say something for you?
No, hey, I'm serious, all right? That shit's not funny.
All right, Mace, what's it gonna be, man? We gotta get in quick before the rush. You're not gonna eat, and you can't miss a meal.
Well, it's between the hamburger and the chicken sandwich. And a hamburger yesterday. I've been in the mood for chicken,
so... You're
gonna
want the chicken sandwich.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get the chicken.
Don't think here. I'm not offering it up for debate. I'm telling you, you're gonna order the goddamn chicken sandwich.
Yeah, but I was about to order
the chicken. Don't you butt me, boy. You're gonna order this chicken sandwich because I am telling you, I will it the end.
You know what, Chuck? Fuck you! I'm gonna get the hamburger. Ooh. I want the chicken sandwich.
You goddamn right, you do. You wanna order that chicken sandwich right now, Mason, now. With fries.
Curly?
Yes.
Shenanigans? Oh, I'm sorry to hear.
What happens in my house when you spill paint in the garage? Sour cream Sanchez! Oh, no!
Son of a bitch, I'm out of here! Hey, no, I hope this bike does close down. Screw you all! I quit!
Oopsie.
I've got to punch out. Oh, my God!